Hi there! Today I want to introduce you in a practical way about our new and patented FlowDC functionality of our new generation of ultrasonic flow meters from Endress+Hauser. Flow Disturbance Compensation, or FlowDC, reduces the necessary stray inlet runs up to 2 dN. Here we have a bench with a closed water loop with a pump that circulates the water through the pipe. We have installed a 1 picomag, our electromagnetic flow meter from Endress+Hauser that we will use as reference, a stainless steel pipe of 1 inch, and here we have our ultrasonic flow W400 with two sensor sets of 5 MHz installed at 180 degrees from each other with one traverse sensor positioning. Note here we have a disturbance in the fluid flow profile caused by a 9-degree elbow, which makes an additional measurement deviation from the accuracy. This type of disturbance requires a minimum 15 dN of straight inlet runs. But with FlowDC, we can compensate that deviation and we can still measure it within the specified accuracy. Let me show how it works. You can see the flow measurement with the picomag and also with the ultrasonic flow W400. As you see, we have a difference of about 6-7%. This is because the ultrasonic flow W400 should have an inlet run of 15 dN to measure accurately, which in that case would be almost 40 centimeters. And here it's only 14 centimeters. Now I will access the ultrasonic flow meter easily through a web server with my smartphone and activate the FlowDC function to compensate the disturbance caused by the 9-degree elbow. Take a look what happens now. Please see the significant reduced difference between both measurements. Both measurement values show nearly the identical value. Besides the FlowDC functionality, our new generation of clamp-on still offers bidirectional measurement, no contact with the fluid, no pressure loss, feedback about the installation, no need to stop the process to install it, wide diameter and temperature range, and heartbeat technology to monitor the status of the measurement. All these benefits together without the need of long inlet runs. Incredible, right? If you want to know more about the performance of our new generation ultrasonic devices, please let me know. Thanks for watching and see you next time.